Hi. In Windows 10, the Windows updates are no more listed in Control Panel. As you can see here, there is no Windows Update section. So, how to find them, if you need? Go to Search button here, and just type Settings. Click Enter, and here they are. Now you can check for updates, go to advanced options and etc. So just click on search button and type settings. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.